during this exercise, you want to make sure you're nice and stable on the bench, bringing both your hips and knees to 90 degrees. And you've got to slowly look to peel your lower back off the bench, bringing your pelvis towards your rib cage. So when you're doing this, breathing's a big part of it. So inhale on the way down and a strong exhale as the pelvis comes towards the ribcage.